Geloof je dat je Nederlands kunt leren? Vind je Nederlands leren leuk? Hou je van mijn lessen? Today I will teach you the words in color. Laten we beginnen. I am the online Dutch tutor Bart De Pauw and this is 1000 Most Common Words in Dutch. The online video course for learning basic Dutch vocabulary with additional exercises on LearnDutch.org. I created 40 lessons. Each lesson contains 25 of the most frequently used words in Dutch. Lesson 18 is part 2 of the most common Dutch verbs. Doen. Doen. Maken. Maken. Please note, when we talk about doing homework, we use maken. Huiswerk maken. Huiswerk maken. Some people don't like to do homework, but in our Dutch summer school, I never hear anyone complain. How nice it is to make friends and do the homework together. And as we are talking now about homework and verbs, it is good to know that there is much more on our website than just the exercises that belong to this lesson. With the free Dutch verb conjugation trainer on LearnDutch.org, you can practice. Beginnen. Beginnen. Geloven. Geloven. In Dutch, as well as in English, it can have a religious meaning, but also trust. Het geloof. Het geloof. Brengen. Brengen. Halen. Halen. Lenen. Lenen. This doesn't necessarily apply to money. For example, it can apply to a car. Hij leent de auto. Bellen. Bellen. Kunnen. Kunnen. We can do it is we kunnen het. Kunnen is a modal verb. Those are verbs that express a likelihood, ability, permission or obligation. Most modal verbs have an irregular conjugation. I discuss that in detail in lesson 28 of hashtag Dutch grammar. Komen. Komen. Snijden. Snijden. Beslissen. Beslissen. Vallen. Vallen. Voelen. Voelen. We will discuss more about that in lesson 29, when we will deal with emotions. Volgen. Volgen. That's what the left 5 people are doing. Zij volgen. Gebeuren. Gebeuren. Hier gebeurt iets. Hier gebeurt iets. Iets means something. Iets. Helpen. Helpen. This is quite controversial, but in the Netherlands you can ask for help if you don't want to live anymore. The Dutch euthanasia regulation is one of the most progressive in the world. Houden. Houden. To keep something clean is schoonhouden. Schoonhouden. Houden van. Houden van. Very important. Ik hou van jou. Ik hou van jou. Remember from lesson 8. Weten. Weten. Kennen. Kennen. Weten and kennen both mean to know. But in most situations, you can use only one of the two. So a logical question would be, when should one or the other be used? Now, that would be a lesson by itself. But at this level, it is enough if you know that kennen is used with people. Leuk vinden. Leuk vinden. Hij vindt Nederlands leren leuk. Verliezen. Verliezen. We also use that word when we talk about money or losing a game. Winnen. Winnen. We're a small country, so when we win anything, we will celebrate it for sure. And let's hope that one day we will win the Football World Cup. Laten. Laten. Let's speak Dutch is laten we Nederlands spreken. Laten we Nederlands spreken. That's an important phrase that I want you to use when speaking with your Dutch friends. You can learn a lot on the internet, but you will need to practice. So just say it, laten we Nederlands spreken. And now, maak het huiswerk, study the vocabulary list and do the exercises on LearnDutch.org. Give a thumbs up if you liked the lesson. Do not forget to subscribe to my channel for weekly videos to learn Dutch. Next lesson, we are going to discuss words that you need in the job application process. See you then. Tot ziens. Tot les 19. Tot les 19. Thank you.